Kyle. You're a great fighter. Don't hurt me.
KT, you picked up some skills, my man.
Save it. I need your help.
Shit. About time you recognize what Two-Wheel can do for your ass, huh? Question is, what you got for me?
Get a load of this guy. Calls himself Two-Ill. Hell if I know what it means. I do know he's been kicking around these parts since I was a kid, and man, I've grown to hate this guy. But I can't deny he does know shit, and he can get shit. I just never thought I'd be one of his customers. Nah, hell, Two-Ill. Saving your fucking life ain't enough? Come on.
Alright then, KT. I heard about you, bruh. Let me tell you something. This here just now, it ain't shit compared to what you'll see down at the pier. Now listen up. You looking for the Bijou Hotel? Some nasty shit going down in that place. And that stiff cat is on the top floor. But you gonna find a whole lot of trouble before you can get that far.
That's it? Come on. I thought you were gonna hook me up with a piece or something.
Fresh out, my man. Business is good. Shit, I just sold my own piece to Granny around the corner. Tell you what, you need some later? You can call me at 1-800-YOU-NEED-ME.
Jenkins, I thank you for your patronage. I know for y'all to make the trip ain't easy, and the sacrifice you're making is appreciated. Please accept it once again as I extend my gratefulness. I say this as I exit from the stage.
Don't bother me. I'm late for a meeting.
Don't mind if I do. I can use this. found it. Don't mind if I do.
Over here. Look out. Hey, sugar. What you need, big boy?
To glasses, if I stole something, I'm close to the contour, so don't push me without hoodie nor black mask. I'm sticking up reality like you owe me more than city boy, just search.
I'm a show you where to kick it. Ghetto bird chicken, two piece and one biscuit. Ah! Soda, fries, all the trimmings. Knocking over trash, bombs going off, occasional gun blasts. People pushing shopping carts, hustling metal. This just my hood, but every stop got a ghetto. Here to Hong Kong, it's the same damn thing. Maybe even worse.
It's yours to interpret.
That person has to certify. Go to the track to search the client. The person will ask for a proposal. The certified is on the shirt. The person buying the merchandise. You felt hurt by the purchase price. First of all, I'm working lots of hard time. The nerve to try to certify for 35 songs for time of the service. I only have artist time to rest the fertilizer personally. I'm about to hurt somebody over the customer service line. It's a word of advice for all you heard from mine.
Keep it in motion. We floating. Moving in unison. Floating. Hoping the rumors is true. Explosive. We loaded and shooting. Keep it in motion. We floating. Moving in unison. Floating. Hoping the rumors is true. Explosive.
Cold as balls out here.
I just had this carpet cleaned.
All right, where the hell is Cody?
Don't go bitch on me now, Kung Fu. Ain't nothing more to this game than squeezing the trigger.
So you like playing games, huh? Again,
Where the hell is Cody?
Goddamn weasel.
I guess you were right. This is kind of like a game.
All right, then. You got a deal. Your brother's stuck in the glory days, doing whatever he can to get back in the ring. Wanted me to hook him up with Vito Bracca.
Bullshit.
Bullshit?
You're a damn liar.
I knew a little bitch like you wouldn't get it. This meeting's over.
Flashing a cannon, Kung Fu. Thought you let your fist do your talking.
I usually do. What do you say we ditch the heat and go cuffs?
Pull the trigger, kid. It's the only chance you got.
Not looking to kill you, Stiff. I'm just gonna beat the crap out of you till you tell me what I wanna know.
I am not the man you wanna be messing with. You ain't nothing but another dumb fuck on his way to a body bag.
Not tonight. Not before I find my brother.
Haven't you heard, Kung Fu? The guns don't do the killing. I do.
You're pissing me off, boy. Alright, enough fucking around.
Stiff.
Or is that my grip I feel loosening?
You want to find your brother? Go ask Viva. Ask him why Cody's down in Little Italy doing anything to fight again. But looking at your face, I think you already know that part, don't you, Kung Fu?
No.
You won't drop me. You're full of hate, but there ain't no killer in those eyes.
You don't know me. You don't know what I'll do to find my brother.
I know you come to me delivering my good book, asking questions, but you don't want to hear the answers. Cody's come to my side of the street now.
That's bigger bullshit than you want in a Bible. And what's with that? I never took you to be the religious type.
God's got nothing to do with this. He'll see me burn in hell soon enough, but I ain't ready just yet. Can't say the same for you. I don't die easy, boy. Now pull me up. You got to three. One. Two.
Three! Beating up a pimp or something?
Hey, when my sister asks for help, I don't say no, even if it is for you.
Sergeant Sims is a deep cover cop. The man's seen the most twisted shit that Metro City has to offer, and he can still sleep at night. You gotta be tough as nails to do something like that. But don't get me wrong, Sims is a good cop. It's just that I've never met one that I like. Oh, and he's Vanessa's brother. Huh, that's funny. Who says I need help anyway?
Missing brother? Bloody shirt? You look worse than a dog licking its own ass. Sounds like a help situation if I ever heard one.
Well, you know how brothers are. They come, they go.
They pit fight in Little Italy?
Huh?
Oh, now do I have your attention?
Wait, you've seen Cody?
There's a new drug spreading through Metro City, and it's leading back to Little Italy as the source. Things are getting ugly down there. It's no place to be asking questions. I'll keep an eye out for Cody, but you stay clear of Little Italy. Got it? Got it, Kyle?
Sure. Yeah.
I know what you're gonna say, and I don't want to hear it. What's with the Bible?
What is this?
Check this out.
Looks like we just found Vito, and hopefully an end to this bullshit. Vanessa, I'm off to find Vito Bracca in Little Italy. Call me if you hear anything.
Kyle, be careful there. You know the stories about Vito.
Yeah. Hey, you stop your worrying, okay?
You do what you gotta do, baby. Hey, listen. That police blockade by the diner is gone. You should go that way.
Right. All right, I'll talk to you soon.
The middle of fifth, riding alone, got a type of hustle. I use the Motorola flex muscle. Sack full of chronic green on a payphone cussing. Spanish Harlem bred and born ahead of the form. I'm dead in the norm, love the city till I'm dead and gone torn. Between parks and rivers and rapids, latch on to that New York shit and buckle your straps on, Yankee caps on. We like the Mets too, but watch out for them Jersey rocking cats. We get the stress too. That's just the daily. Fucking with them suckers is treating you unfairly, really. David Dick.
Don't look unless you're interested.
And if you from New York, then throw your hands up.
Come on!
You can't knock the city that don't sleep. Big band won't stop. Even little old peeps so deep. Old seats for the last car tenants. You can count sheep after we reach the city limits.
Like real bros on the streets. what do I do?
What's happening, Kyle?
Scandalous, just like from 15 for your eyes. Put your hands up if you own one.